Joe DiBlasio for MIAASports.net here at Babe Ruth Field on the campus of Cardinal Gibbons. It's still an emotional scene over here because of the announcement that the school will probably close at the end of this semester. But the baseball team has been undeterred by that. They're on a great run. They just beat St. Mary's of Annapolis 14-1. Standing in front of me, junior Justin Fratantonio. Two triples and a home run, four RBIs, three runs scored. What a day. What a day. Put that in words first, and then let's just talk about the emotion of this baseball team and what it can do this season.
Well, today I got the starting job, so I knew I had to have a big day today. But I was still relaxing, so I mean, I just did what I did, just kept my normal swing. I had a good day. And then the season, it's really important because it's our last season together, and all these guys are great, and it's going to be really special to all of us. So we just got to make the most of it and cherish every moment.
Dominic had a triple today, but when you get home tonight, I know you're going to have a few things to say about the day you had.
Yes, sir. I mean, you know, me and my brother are competitive like that, but you know, we never get too serious or carried away with it, but we'll be competitive, and he'll have another big day soon.
All right, well, the Fratantonio brothers on the day had three triples. You had two of them, but then you whacked that home run to top it off. Congratulations on a great day. Thanks for coming on, and good luck the rest of the way.
All right, thank you, Mr. Joe.